our previous intro, we introduced you guys to the rapid burn term,
or more commonly known as high intensity interval training.
A common approach to training is to split workouts out into target specific muscle groups,
or to complete long bouts of low intensity exercise in the fat burning zone.
Way to achieve this stimuli is to use full body exercise performed at moderate to high intensity
and have small amounts of rest in between each exercise or each set that you perform.
The science of the burn and turn is to stress the body as hard as possible in the shortest amount of time.
This stress heavily loads the metabolic system and creates a long-term adaptation for burning more fat at rest.
So if you want to try out some burning and turning
or this high intensity interval training,
check out our rapid workout page
or the blog below.